was well as Carter. He went to the drugstore in Massachusetts. Thank you.
Join us next Wednesday for our Black History Spotlight.